generally it is present in leaf bases, and petioles, and pedicels, and leaf lamina, and leaf lamina. Okay, right. After that, characters of Colonchyma. Characters of Colonchyma. In this cells are ovoid, polygonal, cylindrical, and elongated structures, elongated shapes. Okay, so after that, cell wall is made up of cellulose. Cell wall is made up of cellulose, hemicellulose, and pectin. Cellulose, hemicellulose, and pectin. Okay. Cells having nucleus, and it is surround and it is surroundingly having and it is surroundly having cytoplasm. Cells are arranged cells are arranged cells are arranged closely cells are arranged closely without intercellular spaces without intercellular spaces. Okay, in there cells are ovoid, polygonal, cylindrical, elongated shapes. Cell wall is made up of cellulose, hemicellulose, and pectin. Okay, cells having nucleus and it is surroundingly cells having the nucleus and it is surroundly having that cytoplasm. Cells are arranged closely without intracellular spaces. Okay, in this in this cell walls at corners at corners thickened by pectin substance. In this cell walls at corners thickened by pectin substance. Okay. At corners thickened by pectin substance. Okay. If these cells having chloroplast performing photosynthesis. Performing photosynthesis.